Globalization has created enormous opportunities for the American economy. It's created jobs in exporting industries that pay higher than average. It's given consumers access to a wide range of goods at better prices. But globalization has also created a lot of challenges for the economy and has almost certainly contributed to the increase in inequality we've seen in the last couple decades.